Southern University is saying goodbye to remnants of Hurricane Katrina. WDSU anchor Latanya Norton was there as the very last of the FEMA trailers were towed away.
8 years after the city's darkest chapter of Southern University at New Orleans is bidding farewell to its very last FEMA trailer, earlier today on the campus of SUNO, a press conference was held by the chancellor marking 45 trailers that were once on this campus, the last one, as you saw, just leaving moments ago. SUNO tells us that they were very happy to see these trailers come post-Katrina when the university was underwater, and today they're just as happy to see the very last trailer leaves SUNO's campus.
We are turning the corner starting today. We are no longer going to be in trailers. Katrina has made us stronger.
And the trailers mark the end of one chapter and the beginning of another chapter here on SUNO's campus. This is the new College of Business building, one of two new permanent structures here. We're also told that other buildings are nearing completion here. A new university center, a new cafeteria, a new library, and much more. We're also told in the next 3 to 4 years, SUNO's campus will be rebuilt better than pre-Katrina. On your side, Latanya Norton, WDSU News.